one-eyed Johnny? He told Dog Eyes he wasn't going to pay.
Hey, what can I do for you? You go enjoy yourself.
當你想吃東西的時候,沒有好得過來 Big Taste 火鍋打邊爐,燦爛我們的蒙古火鍋, 為你的生活添上熱辣辣的感覺, 卓煮食! Big Taste 火鍋, 熱辣辣!
Thank you. Tradition calls for us to select a temporary chairman. Until you are well, Uncle. A man who would continue as you would wish. If they were brazen enough to attack a wedding, we have to assume 18K will be coming after us.
I know that you are right. Wei, my boy.
Uncle, you're okay.
Thanks to you. Sister Jiang told me about the troubles between you and Big Smile Lee here. You must stop this fight at once. We must be united against our true enemies.
Yes, of course, Uncle Po.
Good. Pockmark, see to it that Wei is formally initiated. He's been a loyal foot soldier to the Sun Han Ji. It's time to make him a Red Paw.
Your initiation is young Liang. He has been selling to schoolgirls and was ordered to stop. He switched to the 18K instead. Make an example of him.
Thank you. I will.
If any of your people have not been properly initiated, bring them with you. Uncle, we still need to decide who will lead us.
What about you, Pockmark? You are my greatest friend. You know my wishes better than anyone. Would you not take my place?
No, Uncle. I am your advisor. I cannot lead in your place.
So, if not you, who then?
Tu Jin Sao. He is your true nephew, your blood, legacy Doyan. Who better to preserve your wishes and keep the family together?
Tu Jin, can you handle this responsibility? Temporary chairman?
Yes, Uncle. I am ready and grateful for the opportunity.
Pockmark, see that it is done.
Jackie, it's Wei. Where are you?
Getting a massage, man. Let me tell you, the girls here are...
Listen, I got some news. I'm on my way over. We got an errand to run. See you in a few minutes.
World's worst driver, right there!
Jackie, you're gonna love this.
What's going on, Wei?
Well, you're about to become a full member of the Sun Han Yi.
Fuck me! Are you sure?
100%.
Yeah, baby! I fucking did it, yeah! Oh, don't worry about it, my man. It'll be your turn soon.
Jackie, they're making me a Red Pole.
What? Holy shit, Wei!
Well, Jackie, the dream finally comes true.
No shit! Hey, wait, don't think I don't appreciate it. I know it wouldn't have been possible without you.
No problem, Jackie.
Man, you want to get a massage before we go? My treat! Come on, man! Best way to celebrate! You won't believe what these girls can do!
Then he said that if I stuff my panties in his mouth, he'd pay me extra.
So what did you do?
I put them in there, lo. He loved them.
So, what's the problem?
So, what's this errand?
It's part of our initiation. You know this guy?
Holy shit! Youngest one of us, Wei. Came up in old prosperity, just like you and me.
He's been dealing the kids. They ordered him to stop a couple of times.
Okay. They tell you much about the ceremony?
Just that we're in it.
We're brothers after that. Man, son on ye, brothers.
Yeah.
Hey. What? I went out with you, man, the other day.
Finally asked her out, huh? So how'd it go?
Man, I made her laugh so hard. I read that somewhere. That if you make a girl laugh, she'll fall in love with you.
I think if you're funny, she'll fall for you.
Same thing, isn't it?
So she looks up at me with her big puppy eyes and says, Daddy, Mr. Gina will do anything
hey,
for him.
Where's Young?
What's going on, you idiot? It's time to do something!
We need to talk to you.
Where?
Uncle Po sent us.
Jackie, let's go. Come on. Let's move.
You okay?
I don't know, man. I've never done that before.
I know.
I don't know. My hands are shaking, man.
Look, take a breath, Jackie. Breathe, man.
Did you see the look in the guy's eyes? I didn't expect it to be like that. I always thought about how it looked. I didn't know how it made me feel, you know? Feel it in my stomach. Shit, Wade.
Calm down. Look, it'll wear off, okay? You okay?
I don't know, man. I've never done that before.
I know.
I don't know. My hands are shaking, man.
Look, take a breath, Jackie. Breathe, man.
Did you see the look in the guy's eyes? I didn't expect it to be like that. I always thought about how it looked. I didn't know how it made me feel, you know? I can feel it in my stomach. Shit, Wade.
Calm down. Look, it'll wear off, okay?
Whoa!
Thank you.
it done?
It's done.
Good, good. Brothers, from today forward, your lives will be forever changed. Because today you are my brothers. We're bound to each other by blood, sworn to protect each other to the death if necessary. With our brotherhood comes duty. You will obey our leader in all things, and you will show your brothers respect always. With our brotherhood comes power. The sun on you does not die. The sun on you does not forget. It rewards its sons with wealth, status, and honor. It protects their businesses and their families. It cares for their children as if they were their own. Our brotherhood pays our enemies with pain, suffering, and death. And none suffers more than a traitor. Betray your brothers, and you will die 1,000 times over, slowly, in the dark. The sun on ye and the gods themselves will burn your soul from your body and crush the ashes with our heels. There are 32 oaths. With them, you are bound together. With them, you become sun on ye. Are you ready to begin?
Read your report.
I'm flattered. Was it a slow day or something?
Pendry's very impressed. I'm not gonna lie, I'm sort of impressed too. He wants you to dig around, see what you can find on Sunny Woe. Says it's a priority.
I've read about him. I mean, he reps entertainers, dabbles in porn, with allegedly some human trafficking mixed in. Well, why go after him? He's not Sun On Yi.
To bring down the Sun On Yi, we have to take down the people who support them, cut off their revenue sources, dismantle the network. This is how we hit him where it hurts. Sunny's revenue stream is massive. And a lot of it flows to Sun On Yi.
I'll see what I can do, Raymond.
By the way, you hear anything about Dog Eyes? He seems to have disappeared.
Haven't heard a thing.
Oh, before I forget, Jackie Ma, we're taking him in.
Jackie?
From what I read in your reports, he'll be a good source of info, and it won't be hard to make him talk. We'll need you to set him up
for us. That makes no sense. He's nobody.
He's a criminal, Wei. You're a cop. I hate to be a broken record, but it sounds like you're getting attached.
I'm not getting attached. I'm not a fucking idiot, okay? He's part of my cover. He brought me in. He's the one who vouched for me.
And now you're so high up, you don't need him. He's outlived his usefulness, so we're bringing him in.
I'm taking this up with Pendrew.
This came from Pendrew.
Taking him in accomplishes nothing, and it makes my job harder. I'm not doing it.
You don't have a choice, all right? It's a direct order.
Yeah? Direct order? Well, that's an order you can shove directly up your ass, Raymond.
We want the red pulls, the lieutenants like Winston.
Open your eyes, Raymond. I am Winston now.
That's what worries me, Wei. You're one of them.
Roland, got any work for me?
Yeah, sure. Samson Gao, your typical deadbeat. Moron is hiding out on an overpass in North Point. Thinks nobody knows he's there. He's wrong.
What the fuck? Jackie, how's it going?
Wait, man, good thing you called, man. I got something, man. This could be big for us.
You still got that plan you were talking about?
Yeah. You in? We can go tonight. Drop by my place and I'll tell you all about it. Oh, bring a car, okay? Mine's in the shop.
Limited time offer! Food on the stick for good prices! Food on the stick!
Hey, you want fish? You need fish. You want fish? Come get it here!
like you could use a pork bun.
My son?
You have a kind here? Oh, I wish I could live your life just for one day.
Hey, Jackie.
Let's head to Kennedy Town. I'll explain on the way. We're going down to the shipyard. 18K are bringing in a big shipment of jewelry. Goods from a big heist they pulled in the States. I guess they'll figure it'll be easier to sell here. I hear it's good stuff. Diamonds, rubies. Could be a good payday.
Listen, you sure you want to do this? Maybe you should take a few days off. You don't look so good.
I haven't been sleeping too well. That's just that thing.
Yeah?
Every time I close my eyes, I see that guy.
Damn.
Not that he didn't deserve it, I guess. It's just... Man, I don't know. Sometimes I wake up and I have this bad feeling. Yes, I've never had that before. That's why I want this job. Low key, good payday. Man, I'm starting to think that...
What?
Nothing.
So how's Jume?
Oh, she's good. She's good. I haven't talked to her in a while.
Come on, Jackie. She was your dream girl.
Yeah, I know. But maybe when we're done this job, I'll give her one of the pieces.
That's great, Jackie. You know, she'll love it.
Put this on. Yeah. Hey, wait. You ever think about what you're going to do after this?
After what?
All this. I mean, we're not exactly cut out for anything else.
I guess not. You always have options, Jack.
Think so? I don't know, Way. I don't...
The jewels are in the van over there by the container.
What if it's locked?
No problem. There are heavy-duty tools in the shed just over there. You get the tools... I'll scout the containers. Meet me there when you have something to cut the lock, okay?
don't do that on the first date.
What did you say?
I said, honey, nobody does it on the first date.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Garbage collection.
Oh, sorry, brother. Didn't recognize you.
Are you?
Hey, keep your voice down. I'm sneaking into that warehouse up there, and you're making way too much noise. If you don't shut the hell up, I'll have to slit your fucking throat.
Oh, sorry. You won't hear me again.
The jewels are in the van over there by the container.
Okay, this thing should cut through anything. Is anyone around?
Yeah, man, a couple 18K guys. They're not armed, though. Let's go!
Are in the van over there by the container.
Okay, this thing should cut through anything. Is anyone around?
Yeah, man, a couple of...
Hey!
Jack, you sure they're here?
Yes, trust me, okay? What the... Wait! Then go get them, Wade. Fuck them!
Yeah!
next one, man.
Son of a bitch.
Hey, try the next one, man.
Great work, man. We got him, Van Pokai.
Wait, hold on, hold on, look out!
What the?
Hey! Get you, you shit!
Fuck, fuck, fuck!
Help me! Help me, Wei!
Go fence this stuff. It's the usual place. Fat wallet lamb shop. Let's go. Man, I thought that was it for me.
I wouldn't leave you, Jackie.
I know. Just damn way.
No matter what happens, Jackie, I won't leave you behind. I'll always come back for you.
Hey, thanks, Wei. I wouldn't be here without you, man. I know it. I'll always appreciate it.
I should be doing a better job getting you back.
It's just not your fault, Wei. I'm thinking about a lot of things. And rethinking them, maybe. But not our friendship. The bad things that have happened, they're my responsibility. I know that.
Shit.
It's okay, Wei. You don't gotta say anything. Friends, man. Friends. Do it! Follow me!
Don't move! You're under arrest!
Where are the others?
It's just me, boys. Just me.
Andrew, you piece of shit.
Unsafe, Pokai.
Got a moment?
Montana!
星期一至星期日，你飞。
Jesus, Ricky, what's happening?
It's the 18K. They're all over the damn place. They're trying to kill Uncle Bo.
Shit.
Uncle Paul.
I don't know.
Where the fuck is Uncle Paul?
He's over there.
Hey, ugly! Get off your phone before I shoot your face off!
You gonna shoot my face off? For some reason, I just don't see that happen. Off. For some reason, I just don't see that happening. Shoot my face off? For some reason, I just don't see that happen.
Easy. 18K shut off the power.
Uncle Poe is on life support. If we don't get backup power running right away, he won't make it.
Okay, look, there's a control station down the hall. I'm on it.
You guys are beginning to annoy me. Can we lock this place up?
I'll take care of it.
I got you covered.
Thank you.
guys are beginning to annoy me.
Can we lock this place up?
I'll take care of it.
I got you covered.
All right, I'm coming back.
Wait, give me a hand.
I think we're clear. That was close. Nice work.
No, man. We just got lucky.
Where was our backup? Now, who was looking out for us?
Fuck. No one ever looks out for you in this town. I don't know, man. Feels like the game has changed. Used to be a brotherhood. There was a code, even amongst rival triads. Now we're killing each other at weddings, even in a fucking hospital. And for what? Let's get out of here. More cops.
Kiddo, Uyo!
There's a lot of them.
Fuck!
here now. I'm glad you showed up, Wei.
I appreciate you calling me. So what's next?
It's up to Uncle.
Fuck!
Yeah, but against who? Those guys were 18.
There's a lot of them.
I'm beginning to dislike them.
There's a lot of them.
I'm beginning to dislike them.
Glad you showed up, Wei.
I appreciate you calling me. So what's next?
It's up to Uncle Poe. But I'm guessing war.
Yeah, but against who? Those guys were 18K. And I'm starting to wonder. A lot of people stand to benefit if Uncle Poe never leaves the hospital.
He might walk out of there alive.
I hope so. And when Dog Eyes is gone, this shit keeps happening. It might be that someone is pulling strings, trying for a move that lands him in control of the triad.
The 18K are getting out of hand. We have to send them a message.
Damn straight. Drop you here. Cops might be watching the place. Hey, Ricky, keep it tight. There aren't that many decent guys left in this gang.
All right. See you. Bye.
Discover a world of fashion at Aspirazone.
with our very own range of Saudi casuals, jeans, shoes, and accessories for men. Visit Aspirizone online and see for yourself. Aspirizone. Designer clothes for men.
Terrible work.
Great balls.